This serial killer would release his victims in the woods. Also known as the Butcher Baker, Robert Christian Hansen is one of America's prolific serial killers. Between 1971 until 1983, Hansen had abducted, raped, and murdered 17 women in Anchorage, Alaska. What's sickening with his killing technique is that he'd let these kidnapped women let loose in the wild, only to hunt them down with his rifle. He'd eventually kill them using his knife.